So a PharmD or a doctor in pharmacy is telling the world that you are a master of medications. And so it gives you the depth of knowledge, but also gives you an expertise to make sure that people take their medications correctly and that the right ones are given to them.
Traditionally, what it would take a student 5 years to complete a PharmD and a 1 year postgraduate training program, our students will be able to do it in 4. A goal of our curriculum is to prepare pharmacists to deal with the 21st century healthcare problems of the country as well as the world.
They teach you how to think critically about how all your organs work together to react to this medication. Also make sure that they teach you the data behind all of these medications so that you can go out and read new literature and determine for yourself how to use that for new patients. And so they're giving you the building blocks that many others may skip over.
There's many opportunities to show your leadership in pharmacy, whether it's being involved in group projects or also presenting your student research.
How well trained and prepared you are throughout the program will really help me into getting a residency, and that's why I'm planning on applying to UCSF's PharmD program.